Okie dokie, let's go on with some more Tomb Raider. Ooh, not that. Tomb of Triton. The next level. Ugh, I'm just keeping my fingers crossed that things will go a lot more smoothly than the last couple times. Better for my sake. So there's gotta be a switch in here. Come on, press it! Oh, for God's sakes, Lara, come on. Don't be dying on me. Just press the gosh darn switch already. Or flip the switch. God, are you kidding me? This is not how you start a stream. Oh my freaking God. The switch was right there, and she didn't have the brains to use it. Oh my God. The switch was right there. She didn't flip it. I swear to flipping God here. If this type of stupidity is gonna keep happening here, I want no part of it whatsoever. Unless there's one on the other side, I mean, I don't know. No, there isn't. Oh, wait, what's that? Oh, there's a passageway down. Oh, hello. So that drains it. Okay. Oh. Okay, that's a little bit better. All right, that's more like it. Oh, get out of my way, Mr. Gator. Scared the bejesus out of me. Alright, now I gotta make my way up. I wonder what's up with that block down there. Before I do that, I want to go back down. Oh my God. Oh. Okay, so I guess you can't push or pull it. Okay, never mind. Waste some health while I was at it. That's unreal. Whoa, hello! Oh, Jesus Christ. Get off of me, Mr. Gator. That's a bad Mr. Gator. Jesus Christ! Oh my God. Really? Not even 10 minutes into this already, I've already died like 3 times. Not excusable. That is really inexcusable. Hey, I know I'm tasty, Mr. Gator, but please keep your snout to yourself. Ah, oh, not such a tough gator now, are ya, Mr. Gator? Come on. Ran away. You know, I wonder if I could reach it from here. Nope. But at least I survived, so... Unless I have to do a standing jump. My sentiments exactly. Wait a sec. There's something there. There you go. All right. Way to go. Not too difficult, now was it? Nice work. Good job. Good work. But... Oh, I will have to go down there at some point. See what this does. Okay, so now we got some water. That doesn't matter. Aha, I see. I see now. this would be a good opportunity to save. There's not more paths to go. Okay, so there's a wind current there. That's what's stopping me from going that way. Or at least a current. I shouldn't have said wind current, but you get the idea. Now we go in the opposite direction. Whee! Oh. Ah, great. More rats. Alright, so we gotta push up a block here. Shotgun shells over there. Uh-oh, somebody's here. And I think I know who that is, too. And there's a button up there, so yeah. Oh, there's a pendulum right there. Oh, gotta be very careful. And this would be a good place to save. Perfect. No, not quite. That's a good thing I saved. So we'll have to try a different route. Just a scratch. Just a scratch. It'll be fine. So I wonder if I gotta flood this place. There we go. No, that's okay. Nobody got hurt. That's too far for the shotgun shell, so... What are you doing here? I haven't had enough. Pierre just does not get the hint. Oh, Jesus. Thank you. Ow. Well, there's no such thing as, safe tombs. Shotgun shells, I'll take. Ooh, and I'll take some more. Thank you. And this led, boop, banging rounds. I'll take those as well. Well, wait a minute. What's the point of coming down here then if there's no switch? I mean, I'm grateful for the ammo. Oh, come on! I made it through. Jesus Christ. Ugh. I wonder if I could just jump my way across. Yeah, it would've been too far anyways. Alright, so I actually was going the wrong way though. So I was actually going the right way the first time. Jesus Christ! What happened that time? Oh my god. The first time around was not a problem, so why are we alternating the rules all of a sudden? I just do not understand. Alright, so I actually was going the right way the first time. Wait, something's protruding out of the wall. Hmm. This way. I wonder if I have to flood the place first before. Well, no, that wouldn't make any sense. I mean, that's some extra ammo, which is always great. This route was completely pointless. Like I said it before here, back in this room, there's a button. Oh no, that wasn't a button, that was a pendulum. I thought it was a button for a minute. Nope, I was wrong. But my ultimate destination is over there. But there's no switch in this room. Or is there? Unless, the only thing I'm thinking of is I gotta figure out some way to time my jumps across the pendulum. Never mind, I'm not going through that again. Like I said, it wouldn't be the first time I have to jump at such odd angles. This will not be the first. Jesus, I didn't tell you to do that. What are you doing? Stupid. There we go. Well, at least I made it, so that counts. Okay, so I'm safe here. Jesus. Oh my God. And like I said, there's no switch that raises the water. Would be nice. Well, right idea. We have the right idea. My god, the execution just plain sucks. Jesus Christ. God, this is really starting to wear on my patience. I'm actually. Wait. Did I just... Alright, that's better. See, I don't understand. If you can't reach it from there, how are you supposed to get across? That doesn't make any sense. Oop, not that close. Jesus Christ. There you go. You should have done that the first time, you flippin' idiot. Jesus Christ. Wait. I think I'm getting a sense of deja vu. Feels like I've been here before. God, I really am starting to hate this cryptic BS. Did. Oh, it did raise the water. All right. I gotta go back. See if it did anything in the previous room. The answer is... yes, portions of the room are flooded. I don't think that's enough. Since this is flooded now, go for a little swim. Oh-ho! So this is the room prior to this. All right. Okay. Well, that's a good thing I killed that gator before coming in here. There you go. Nice one, Lara. Very nice. Alright, that looks much better. Okay. So now that this room is flooded, now what? Oh, now we go back the other way. Whee! Boy, just looking at all this water is giving me an earache. Or to be more accurate, swimmer's ear. Oh should have saved, but whatever. But I wonder what this did, though. I'm super curious as to what that switch just did. If it did anything. I don't believe it did. I gotta go back to the previous room. Unless I am supposed to backtrack. I mean, I don't know. God, I just unflooded the room. Great, and I gotta go through all this again. Reload. I gotta go through this. I swear to God, it's just a pain that it really needs to be. Just a scratch. It'll be fine. Just but a scratch. Where am I supposed to go from here, though? Except this time around, I'm not touching any switches. I'm just gonna let B as B can get. Just gonna let everything go. What was I supposed to do in that flooded room? I saw no other passages open. Reload once again. God. God, this level is really starting to get on my nerves. Okay, you were supposed to jump. When I tell you to. Good gravy. Not smack your face up against the wall whenever you feel like it either. Stop that. Stop that. Jesus Christ. Why do you work when you decide? Okay, I held left the whole flippin' time. You didn't do a single thing. Okay, that was just pitiful. God, you had everything beautifully lined up here and you decided to say no thank you. There you go. Oh my God, this is starting to become more of a chore. Nope. Well, okay, that's fine. Get off. I gotta save my shotgun. So now where does this take me? Can't believe I never noticed this. Thank you. There's a crack in the... Oh, come on! You can't be serious! That is unfreaking believable. That monkey was dead. I don't understand why. It wouldn't register as such. Boy, my patience is really starting to get tested here. And I do not like that. Well, not what I want, but it's gonna have to do. What's up here, though? Okay, so that's the way out. Alright. Probably shouldn't have come up here then, but... But... But getting rid of those apes helps. Okay, and I'm gonna need a key. Okay? Simple enough. So, and there's the spikes down below. There has to be a switch here somewhere. Oh, that's lovely. The key's in there. And yet there's no way to flip the switch. Oh my god. I wonder if there's a switch back down here somewhere that I overlooked. Like everything else. I don't know what else to do at this point. I'm very surprised you can't reach that. I'm very surprised. Been almost an hour, made virtually no progress, and yet what's the point of this tunnel here if there's nothing in it? I mean, what's the point of this area? And there's literally no switches around. So, what's the point? Unless I'm getting too far ahead of myself, like I always do for whatever reason, which I don't understand why. And this right here is just a big, what, mystery? Like, what purpose does it serve? Because at this point, I just don't know what else to do. I just do not know what else to do. Like, am I supposed to go back or what? This type of cryptic BS I am really starting to hate. But the only good piece of good news is that at least getting back to here is a lot easier. Because I literally see no other switches here. I literally do not see anything else. And like I said, I just don't know what else to do at this point. I just do not know what else to do. In fact, this whole level is giving me swimmer's ear. Wait a minute, what's this? What in the world? Okay, let me ask this. Why was this not there before? Never mind. I don't even want to think about it right now. I'm just so mad at myself right now for being an idiot. I know it's just a game, but that's not the point. The point is that why did I burn so much time looking for the most simplest of things? That's the point. Oh my god. Facepalm worthy indeed. Like I said, this is just more trouble than it really needs to be. Jesus Christ! Oh my freaking god! Okay, you got up there once before, and now you're having trouble again? This is just getting to the point of absurdity that it's getting really ridiculous. And you can't reach that? Are you serious? Oh my god. Like I said, I do not mind dying. It's just that repeating the same things again and again and again, just for airtime, that's what really wears my patience. Thank you. And yes, I know I'm asking for a lot here, but it's because I demand a lot. That's what it is. And most importantly, I also question the validity of those ape sounds. Now that I got the switch thrown. So let me get this straight. You weren't able to do it once before, and now all of a sudden you did it, no problem? Oh my god. Wait, hold it. Never mind. Okay. Then, what's the point of having this little, crack in the wall, then? There we go. Oh, a little bit of an obstacle course, huh? Okay. Okay, so it looks like I gotta stand and jump the rest of the way, which is fine and dandy, I guess. Oh. Alright, so it's some sort of new... Wait a minute. What did that say on the floor? Let's see what this says. Oh, it looks like it's the Akia Dik Mivit Ike Inetidemia Rotanio. Okay. No idea what that means, but whatever. I'll ponder it. I'll look into it. Ponder that mystery once I push this little block into it. Uh-oh. I got company. Bad monkey. That's a bad Mr. Monkey. Uh-oh. Company. Uh-oh. My Jesus Christ, I should have anticipated this. And I gotta do this again. Oh my god. I mean, the only piece of good news is that at least we're making progress. I mean, it's not very much, but hey. Probably should just concentrate on the key first. And less on the, first aid. I can always get it. I wonder if there actually is an achievement for experiencing all of Lara's deaths. I heard there is. Boy, that'd be just another weird achievement in its own right, right there. That's also one of the more morbid achievements, I gotta be honest. Was in this room anyways? Oh, just magnum rounds. Nice, can't go wrong with magnums. Oh, and shotgun shells. Can never go wrong with ammo. More like it. Alright, that's more like it. Now there's nothing up above. Ah, jeez. Rats. All I gotta say is rats. have one more to go. There's the second key. All right, Mr. Monkey, I know you're here. Come on out. Come on. Not in here. I'll take the shotgun shells, though. Can't go wrong with that. So saving it here. I am not going through all this again. Uh-oh. Oh, you were right behind me. Ugh. Scared the bejesus out of me, why don't ya, Mr. Monkey? Mr. Alligator, why are you here? Like, I know Lara's tasty and all that, but please, Mr. Gator, leave her alone. Ugh. It's a bad Mr. Gator. I can see where we're going with this sort of ordeal. Yes, I can. Okay, I just wanted to check and see if I can jump across while sliding. Oop. Perfect. All right. Now this is more like it. And that opened up a gate underwater. Perfect. That's what I like to see. Oh, it is safe to go back down there. All right. Okay, there must be a switch that opens this door. There must be. And a centaur statue. Very nice. We have two centaurs here. Okay. Well, it would have to be somewhere close by. Door is underwater, but it didn't specifically show where, though. Let me go back to that previous room. Go back to here. Maybe I overlooked something. If the switch opening the door was there, and the door was in another place, why am I having trouble finding it? Unless it's right below me. Well, I was already in here. And no, this was not it. Or unless that was it, but I overlooked it, as always. Why am I not surprised? This just takes me back to here, though. There has to be a way to open this door. Switch, though. Huh? What's this? Oh, hello. It was underneath here the whole time. Alright. Now we're making some progress here. And I got my question answered, so good. Oh, we got company. And take care of Mr. Centaur once and for all. Where'd he go? Yeah, neigh all you want, big guy. Your butt is kicked. Well, that works. Well, at least he's dead. That's a good thing, though. But I just do not understand. Why in the world did you not respond to my buttons of evasion when you were supposed to? Never mind. The less I know, the better. Anyways, let's go explore this place. And your ridiculous accent doesn't make things any better, Monsieur Pierre. Oh. Okay. I don't get it. Why was the battle with Pierre so much easier in comparison to the Centaur? Not that the Centaur was hard to fight or anything, but still. Now, hopefully this is the last time we encounter Pierre. Okay, why can't you backflip? Probably not enough space, but whatever. And more magnum rounds never hurted anyone. Take that.
low heritage. Look over us kindly to Hogan.
Oof. Oof. So Egypt is our next stop. Alright, so now we're inside Egypt. Somewhere. Yeah, let's just keep going. Bigger question is, what's in here? I'll just take these. Thank you very much. Big kitty. kitty took a lot of hits to take down. Whatever. Speaking of magnums, there were magnum bullets up there. Is a big dude. I do not like that thing. Well, at least I got him. That's the important thing. Like I said, that was a big dude. That's why I said that was a big dude. Anyways, with that piece of monstrosity out of the way, let's continue on. Ooh, more magnum rounds. I'll take. Gimme. Thank you. Ooh, more rounds. I'll take. Okay. Up with the Sphinx. Okay, so I'm gonna need another key. I'm gonna need a lot of keys. It looks like, okay, fair enough. No. What are you doing? Stupid. It's not what I want, but it'll do. Suspected. So what do I have here? A sapphire key. Okay. Good place to save. City of Kamun. All right. So now I gotta find a door or something that fits this key. Well, of course, I'm not gonna push any of these buttons yet. I don't know what they do and I don't wanna find out. At least, not right now. I wonder if the sapphire key goes inside here. To find out. All right. So now we're inside the Sphinx. Not this time, Mr. Kitty. Hey, come back here. Come here. I'm just gonna... Bad kitty. That's a good thing I got a lot of health kits saved up. Alright. So... Ah, Jesus! Can't you guys just leave me alone? Ugh. Good God. And what's with the freaky eyes? I mean, every single animal I've come across so far, except for the alligators, has some really, really, really disturbing looking eyes. Like there's no pupils in them. Oh, great. Mr. Alligator is there. Magnum rounds. Okay, so now I'm on the other side of the city. Hieroglyphs and a cat statue. Okay. Huh. Interesting. It emitted a tone when I was in range of that speaker, or that secret. I never really thought that was possible, but whatever. The deed is done. Flip the switch. Don't become food. Don't become fishy food. Get it. Go. Whew. I'm just gonna sit here for just a quick second. All right, that's enough. Whew. Huh. Where'd he go? Hey, Mr. Gator, where'd you swim off to? I'm right here. Yep. Oh, there he is. Mr. Gator, don't make this harder than it really needs to be. I got him. Oh, so new room. Now what? Here. Like I said, I think this is just the other side. Yeah, this is the other side. So now my next riddle is, now I got how to get up there. This block, of course. Okay, I think that filled up with sand, I believe. Or something. Huh, strange, there's only one bass in this room, and... I think this is gonna be a good place to save. Yeah. Okay. Like I said before, I don't know what that did. Unless it pulled out that platform over there, but I can't reach it. Yeah. Let me look at that again. I don't know what happened. Okay, so it did extend that platform out. Alright, so I was actually right the first time. Well, it's pretty obvious I still can't reach it. The gate's still shut. So I wonder if I can push that block. Well, I really can't push all the way to there. Huh. Just trying to think. Okay, so we got one portion of the puzzle solved. But now this just brings up more questions. I gotta do this. I wonder if I can reach it from here by just jumping. Might not look like it, but we'll see. No. It's too high. Huh. This is so weird. And it's a shame I can't just push this block to where I need it to go. I'm gonna go see if I missed something underwater before I continue. That doesn't look like it. This just makes things more and more complicated. I don't think I can... This might seem like a bit much, but I'll give this a try. Excuse me. there, perhaps? Okay, we're making a little bit more progress. Bingo. All right. So that solves my question. Keep pushing, Lara. Ah, Jesus! What was... Oh, good lord. All right, you are... That just scared the bejesus out of me. Oh, come on. Well, lucky for me, I saved, so. So, I don't have to go too far. But my god, that thing scared the bejesus out of me. And what's incredibly funny is that, unlike the last level, I'm making progress here, which is good. But good god, that scared the bejesus out of me. Okay, that's not exactly what I want, but... How did I end up here? If that's not the definition of a bug, I don't know what is. Yeah, how did I end up... I gotta go through all this again? I say... not. Wait... I say, not. I am not going through that again. But like I said, that thing just scared the bejesus out of me. But like I said, unlike the previous level here, at least here I'm making progress, which is good. Oh, pull over just a little bit. There you go. Oof. Good God. Okay, so that takes care of that. And you. What's your story? Hmm? Oh, you got nothing interesting to say anyway, so... Oh well. You know, based on what I just said about making progress here, I think we're gonna let the stream run just a smidge longer. Alright, so which means I gotta take a At least I fell on the water, which is a good sign. Perfect. Whoops. All right, that's much better. So what's this now? Okay, that's one problem solved. But we're still not quite out of the picture yet. What's his story though? It's almost up the pit to down there, but if you think I'm gonna jump off of there, you're nuts. No, I'm not going to do that. I'm thinking is maybe I gotta jump across there? Oh, good lord. But yeah, like I said, since I'm making some really good progress here, I think I am gonna let the stream go for just a little while longer. Lucky I saved. Alright. There you go. Stop! Ooh, I'll take. Okay, so there's nothing up above. Alright. I'll take that med kit though. You can never have too many med kits. Perfect. Somebody there, so yeah. All right, so far so good. Oh, there's magnum bullets up there too. Oh, there is somebody down there. Oh, it's an alligator. Great. Leave her alone. For Christ's sake, Mr. Gator. You must have a thing for Lara. Or just that good? Okay, so now with that taken care of here, what's in store for down there? How's it going, Cat? Ah, Jesus. Well, lucky I saved, so... Well, luckily I saved, so... That was a bit of a scare. And I forgot you can actually jump across. So that's obviously a trap. Well, I saved here, so the joke's on you. So, yeah. Oh, there's a ledge up there. I see it now. Gotcha. Okay, Laura, you're not supposed to go down backwards. There you go. Good job. There you go. And we're back to here. Okay, so that was actually a complete waste of time. Lesson learned. And the funny thing is, I actually was going the right way the first time. Okay, so that opens up yet another door. Kitty. Good kitty. Oh, there's two kitties now. Opportunity 16 Magnum rounds? Sure, why not? Come on, Mr. Kitty. Come on. Not gonna hurt you too much. Come on. Bad, Mr. Kitty. Oh, how fortunate. More Magnum rounds. Joy. Alright. I don't think there's much else I can do here, so... to get out of here, and we'll be all set. Oh yeah, there is a way out. Jesus. No, 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 no. What the? Oh my god, are you kidding me? You did that on purpose when I told you not to do it. Oh my god, Lara. Like I said, you are incredibly stupid at times. Which isn't very often, but still. But, like I said before, at least we're making progress. And I didn't even tell you to do that either. Wait, where did that cat... Okay, just a few moments ago, there was a cat statue right there, and now it's gone. Weird. That is just so freaking weird. Yeah, there was this cat statue right here, and now it's gone. Weird. Okay, so either that's my way up or my way out. Oh, never mind, I answered my own question. Oh, but this also doesn't answer my other question, is how to get out. This really does bring up the ultimate question of where to go next. Because apparently, there really is no way out. Well, unless there really is, and I'm just too ignorant about it. But you know, it's like I've said, we made some good progress. Unless I gotta... Oh, never mind. Alright, so there actually is a way out. I thought I had to go back up. Hold on. Look, I can explain. Jesus Christ. Oof. That was awkward. Ah, that is so much better. I didn't I didn't think there were more down here, but you know what? I'm glad I got the first two. If I did not kill those two cats, I would not have survived. But anyways, like I said. I wonder what's across this bridge. Oh, great. More kitties. Not that I don't mind. Ah. There are shotgun shells over there, too. Well, you know what? Nah, shotgun shells are so trivial. I really don't need them. But you know what? I think this is good enough for now. We did make some good progress, though, at least, so I can say that. I mean, it's not exactly the progress I want, but whatever. Like I said, at least we made some progress. Thank you to those who watch. I'll see you all next time.